Hospital song. Someone is dying alone in the night. The hospital hums like a consciousness. I see their faces where others see blight. The doctors make their rounds like satellites, impossible to fathom distances. Someone is dying alone under lights, deficient in some electrolyte. A mother gives birth. Life replenishes. I see pain in her face where others see fright. A woman with breast cancer seems to be right when she refuses our assurances that we won't let her die alone tonight. I see her face when I imagine flight, when I dream of respite. Life punishes us, faces searching ours for that lost light which we cannot restore, try as we might. The nurse's white sneakers say penances, contrite as someone dying in the night. As quiet as mercy, the morning's rites begin. Over an old man's grievances, his face contorted in the early light, an aide serenely tends to him, her slight black figure fleeting, yet all hopefulness. Her face the face of others who see light, like someone dying at peace in the night.